Hello everyone, let me introduce myself. My name Anura Feta Friska. You can call me Aan. In this video, I will present poster presentation. The title is The Folklore of Malin Kundang on Chat Avian and Bukalapak Advertisement. The authors is Yoga Pradana Wicaksono and Sudartomo Macarius from Sarjana Wiratama Mahasiswa University, Yogyakarta. Abstract. Folklore is part of the kind of culture born to begin transferred verbally. Less people read to their children before bedtime about stories that used to be folk tales. Existence fire tell hosts to replace bedtime stories as a medium of preservation folklore. Indonesian give hope for the existence and development of the nation regarding folklore. This paper aims to explain the use of an Indonesia folk tale mentioning Malin Kundang as part of the end. Malin Kundang is a story about a son named Malin, disowned his poor old mother after he returned to his hometown of land far away, which gave him wealth. The mother became angry and cursed Malin Kundang become a stone. Folklore poles are used by two brands, Chat Avian and Bukalapak, that have arrived on TV and can be accessed on YouTube. Using the method of analysis and comparison of text, the data in the form of polls in Malin Kundang are compared with the polls used in Chat Avian and Bukalapak. Folklore as a representation of local wisdom that is passed down orally. Initially, contain education following. Meanwhile, Chat Avian and Bukalapak open includes commercial to suggest prospective consumers to be interested in using the product offered. Research results show that there is a strategy in advertising. First, introduction. The folklore of Malin Kundang is about a figure who is already popular in society. Malin Kundang is the story of a boy named Malin who does not acknowledge his poor and old mother after returning to his hometown from a distant land that gives him wealth. Morals place children to be more obedient and respectful to their parents. Moral internationalization is to prepare knowledge and value that ensure students know how to behave properly. Internationalization recommend ethic education by adopting and student center learning, such as role-playing, debate, discussion, and case study. Thus, advertising has the opportunity to become the focus of problems for material on role playing, debate, discussion, and case studies. Next, method. This study discusses the change of media from folklore to video advertising based on literature data and ad videos. Most of the data serve as a basis for differentiating the story part presented and modified in the ad between the actual folklore part and the advertisement. And then result and discussion. The story of Malin Kundang is a story that is included in the oral literature of the Minangkabau people. The advertisement that adopt the Malin Kundang story are Cat Avian and Bukalapak advertisement. However, not the whole story of Malin Kundang was raised due to the advertisement deadline. Creators only choose a few important story parts that would also represent their product. The last conclusion. The result of the analysis show that the folklore of Malin Kundang, which was adopted as the basis for opening Bukalapak and Cat Avian, has experienced deconstruction and reconstruction based on the product they are trying to offer. In Cat Avian, at deconstruction across on the characters and social poles, the characters of Malin Kundang and home are used to showcase Avian paint product. On the other hand, Bukalapak advertisement offers a space to start an online business and focus on Malin's anger, despite the fact that he has just returned from a distant country. Therefore, this advertisement constructs that the energy of anger should be directed to support the spirit of opening a new business. That's all for the poster presentation. Thank you.